Right, I'm back. Go ahead and do this. Search the area for the side projector object.
To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side? Not here. Moved again.
What times do they move this thing?
I've got to find out.
I think it's supposed to stay open.
Sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can...
I hope we find out what happened to,
Trench insists he heard something else.
Darling.
It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss. The projected image from each slide is
not the actual thing. Hey, that's funny. Let's see. Oh, okay. These things are so confusing. That's it right there. This usually works. It's almost there. Almost got it. Almost. And I don't think this is working this time. That's it. That's literally it. Okay. Is there something else I'm supposed to press? That's the same. Unless if it's just this guy. No, but it's like that. Oh, wait, I see it. That's okay. There we go.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We built a container for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
Back downstairs now, I guess. The heck?
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It's changing me. I've seen. I've been shown so much.
It's walking around in his boxers.
Slide 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful.
Oh, man.
Through here? Your feet grew so strong. You only use this HRA to lock the door, right? You have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
Damn.
Laris, we found you.
Hi. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You gave it, we let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child, a copy of a copy of a copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Stop this one.
They're flying all over that thing. Nice. I don't think they can reach me up here. Sunny, she still moves when the camera changes over to the other side. Nice.
Poster comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please.
No, Candace, it's happened.
Please. No. Please. Let me sleep.
Please.
I just want to sleep. Now, let me sleep.
through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls you.
What? No way. What? So does she get consumed too? Like, narrative lead, you leave your insides by the door. Oh wait, okay. You're a worm through time. Okay. Oh snap, there's more. Oh my gosh.
Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing
tomorrow. The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, and she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Take control, tidy up the office. The office.
What are you doing right now?
That's funny.
You can't find good help these days.
I am so sorry. I'm new here.
Fine. Now get out of here.
Anything.
Are we delivering? Delivering mail.
I'm sorry, ma'am.
You're dismissed.
No problem.
That'll be all.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Stuck on the corner.
Assistance.
Mail delivered.
No, he's not in. No, not today.
Did you miss? We have a crisis
on our. So many coffee cups. Why do they all just leave them wherever? Forms.
Yes, really. Yeah. Oh, okay. Call you later. Okay. Yes, we will. Bye.
Although it's only getting worse. Keep scanning the forms. There's gotta be a way out. Go to the director's office.
Hi. Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Sorry.
Oh, Langston. Oh no, there's more. Well, I will say this is much better than, delivering the mail constantly.
The nerve of this woman. Who does she think she is?
Deliver the director's mail to his office. Here we go.
Just waiting, please. Take the outgoing mail as well.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Lost. Where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
He's just chilling in there still.
Get moving.
Can try scanning it again. Oh wait.
Oh, you've seen it.
Oh boy. That's weird. Wait, what happens if you do this? How do you move? That's weird. Some of them have HRAs on.
Doing.
Let's try getting to the director's office.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Go away. Don't bother me.
Can I take the mail? No, nothing in here. I'll finish this objective. Oh, there it is.
Doesn't she know how dangerous the old director is? He's unstable. Tear her apart.
The old director.
Faded. I must act.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in. I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over.
Oh, nice. This time it's right there. Go, 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 go.
I will find a way to push them out.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a fool for this system.
I need my gun.
You're a worm through time. The thunder saw storms you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow and red. Still her own brother.
At the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedron is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Oh boy. Find Darling's office. No, it's not here. Is this it?
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Dr. Casper Darling Dynamite. What? Herself.
Grow brighter.
Jesse Polaris.
Around one constant, they revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there. And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department.
He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Turn off the slide projector.
My sister had this dream. A bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. Rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her
see. Turn it off. Distorts you. Happiness comes. White curls. But yellow and red.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know because that's how it was for me.
Oh, so we have to clear out those rocks. Where's this orb at? And this. Oh wait, that's not it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Jeez. Don't know how I survived. Oh man. Oh. Holy crap, dude. There's so much going on right now. It's like the last zombie alive. Cleanse your brother.
You are home. You are my home. You've taken your boss. Your boss. You.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains. I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead. I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
Now that's the actual credits roll. There we go. Jeez, that had me like, oh no, this entire time. We'll skip. You are the director of control. The crisis is not over. Your work is not done. Yeah, if you want to.
Shawshank Redemption. That's the name of the movie I was thinking of
earlier. Shawshank Redemption.
Not important.
That's so funny.
That was it.
Search the dangerous depths of the oldest house for the classified bureau secrets and clues. That's cool how you get a different outfit at the end. And she finally remembered the name of the movie.
Jesse Faden, director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I still don't quite believe it, but you already knew where we were headed.
Interesting. Can we get to the hotline chamber? Let's see.
Even if it was a dream, I feel Darling reached out to me through the hotline. I have a feeling he and Trench won't be the only callers from the beyond.
All right, well, that right there is that for control for now. Really cool stuff. Interesting. I'm gonna look up some of the Easter eggs in a second here. So I'm actually gonna take a quick break, run to the bathroom, and then we'll look into this a little further and see if there's anything. So, BRB.